Hello, everybody. Welcome back to some more Stardew Valley. Let's check the weather, even though we already know it's raining right now. Beautiful and sunny tomorrow. It's actually been raining 2 days in a row. That never happens. Ooh, spirits are very happy today. Excellent. Check it out. Look what we got. We got our copper watering can, which I believe can water 3 sources at once, and that's awesome. And not to mention, look at all these. So we did harvest a few of them, and I found out that these, I think, sell for 275 each? I think that's what I figured they sell as. We'll double check that when we sell them today, but damn. It took forever, but this should at least yield, I want to say, over 10 grand. And it's pretty impressive, seeing as we have currently have 3 grand right now. I did some stuff on camera. I let these grow up a little bit. It's already the 26th. I think we let off on like the 22nd or something. So I did a few days off camera. I gotta stop watering these. And we did manage to get a third sprinkler built. Ooh, let's grab some peppers. Thank you. Do we actually have to put water in Corm Explorer now? There we go. I guess the rain's not gonna do it. And what else did I do? Ooh. That's right. I bought myself another chicken. Oh, thank you, Bobby. So Bobby popped down a little egg. So we got Bobby, the chicken, and Blitz, the chicken. He's one. Blitz looks sad. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Bobby's fine. So yeah, I guess I'm naming chickens after my YouTuber friends. It's just a coincidence that two of them happen to be both B as their name. But let's grab these things. So we have 2 days until summer is over. Yeah, nothing we can really do there. I mean, we won't be able to grow any new crops, but we'll be able to prepare. Actually, there are some crops that you can buy that can grow in summer and fall. Like, I think corn is one of them. So we may look into doing that. These melons are awesome. Look at that. 113 energy, 45 health, 158 energy, 63 health. That's insane. I'm not as worried as health about health anymore, because I mean, now we can just go to the spa, which is super handy dandy. It's locked. Oh, I thought I got here in time. What's up, Shane? This weather makes me thirsty. You mean all this rain? Sometimes if you search garbage cans within range of someone, they'll yell at you. They'll be like, hey, what are you doing? It's pretty funny. Alright, what's up, Pierre? How you doing? I love the sounds of rain on the inside here. Yep, so we'll sell all these for... Well, let me do some quick math right here. So, we have... Is that 42 melons? Yeah, 42 melons. So, 11,550 divided by 42. Yeah, it's 275 each. So, let's sell these. Sell these. Sell the egg. And... Shabam! Okay, 15 grand. Not bad. Our first time breaking... 10,000, so we have 5 figures now. Pretty darn sweet. Okay, Florin, here we go. We want seeds. Melon seeds. These are summer. Corn is summer or fall. 14 days to mature and continues to produce after first harvest. Grass starter. Okay, to find out exactly how many we need, I actually want to go to the farm, and we're going to kind of resize it. I was going to see how much were they were and how many you can buy, but honestly, we can probably buy, like, 100 and we'll still be fine. We can probably buy a lot. I mean, we have 15 grand right now. Also want to get the silo figured out, since we are going to start doing more chickens and animals and stuff. We got plenty of money for that now. We might need more clay, which we can probably just buy, and we're pretty rich at this point. So let's see, let's do that. Oop. And I went to the, I keep trying to get further into the stupid cave. Oops. And I keep getting stuck in levels where it doesn't actually have another hole. Like, I just don't know if it isn't showing up or what. Hey, speaking of the devil, we got clay right there. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have been selling the clay as we found it earlier. I also want to try and do some different soils. We could try the fertilizer, or we could try the concentrated, not concentrated, What's the one mixed with stones in that can retain water? I don't remember. We'll take a look at that in a second. I just want to get these farms set up. And, yeah, I think corn will be the best bet. I mean, if we start corn now, we'll get a couple days on the fall harvest. So we might be able to, like, harvest it twice. That'd be pretty handy-dandy. And we can keep the peppers up here. They're not really bothering anyone. Well, let's just make these both the same size. Oh, shush, Cormac. Alright, so we have... One, two, three, four. Okay, I just wanted to make sure we had those right. And then one, two... God, sometimes it's hard to see. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, and how wide are these? So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 13, 14, 15. Okay, so that's 15, 30... 45, 60. And 60 plus, and then we have another 60 over here, so it's 120 plus another 15, so it's 135. Okay, so that's our minimum right now, is 135. If we can buy more, we will. What am I doing? Forgot what I wanted to open this for some reason. Oh yeah, duh. Okay. Basic fertilizer, quality crops, chance of staying watered. We might go with the quality crops this time, just because we do have the improved, the new and improved. Yeah, you can just destroy those. Those are dumb anyway. The watering can, so that should make things quite a bit easier. Okay, we have 8 clay. Sprinklers were tossing there. We could probably stand to build a couple more. Hey, I think this should be good. We do have some gold. I bought that just because I wanted to see if that would unlock the improved recipe. Because I think the better sprinkler uses gold. So I thought I would just grab that and see what's going on. Next, those quality crops are pretty sweet. So if we go over to crafting. Let's see, 44. And we could probably cut down some more trees to get more of that. Or we could mix it up. We can do some with that and some with stone to make these things. Yeah, we can mix it up. We can get some more sap too. Kind of do a little here, a little there. I think that'd be good. I want to double check to see just how... I keep forgetting how much that stupid... silo is. I think it was like two or three grand. Plus a bunch of stone, wood, and clay. And copper. Let's just go double check that. I doubt we have enough supplies for it right now. But hey, we can probably end up buying some if we really need to. Sweet pea, thank you. Another sweet pea. Thank you. Yeah, and people say those little wiggly things in the ground, like they look like sticks, but they're moving. Oh, like right here. They said we should try and dig that up. Is that not one of them? There we go. Ooh, copper. Nice. Is that all these things? No. Okay, just the wiggly ones. Yo, yo, yo. There you go. Farm buildings. Silo, 10 clay, 5 copper bar. Oh, it's only 100G? What was I thinking of? Maybe the well? Okay, so we need 10 clay, 5 copper bar. Can we not buy clay from you? Can we not buy clay for anyone? Copper we're good on. We just need clay, because we only have 8. So we could probably try and find some more, but... At this stage, it might just be easier for us to buy some. No. I always want to go that way, but that's not the correct way. Okay, hopefully we get down to Pierre's before he closes. Yeah. It's What's up here? How you doing? Oh, he's not gonna have it either. Alright, so can we only get clay by finding it? Let's check the blacksmith. That'll be kind of annoying. Yeah, that doesn't make sense. Like, most things you can buy as well as find. Oh, no one's working the ice cream shop today. In the middle of this thunderstorm. What's up, Flint? Shop. Nope, just copper, iron, coal. Yeah, let's just buy enough to make two more sprinklers. And some copper. I don't know why I did that. We don't need copper. we could upgrade some of our tools. Steel watering can? Oh, baby. That sounds awesome. Okay, so what I want to do is we're going to go to Pierre's before oh, crap. Got to get there before he closes. Please close at 5. Please close at 5, Pierre. Better not be 4. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Ah. You thought you could close, you idiot. Okay. We're going to take the corn seeds. Oh, geez. Okay, these things are expensive. Okay, we got 92. Whew. Let's just go with 90. I guess we can sell those too. Oh, man. Okay, well, we had a ton of money for a while. How long did these take? 14 days mature and continues to produce after first harvest. Oh, man, I'm putting a lot of faith in this corn. That's even longer than the melons took. But I'm pretty sure the seeds were the same price. And the fact that we won't have to rebuy them is pretty sweet. I mean, in 14 days, that'll get us to the 12th of fall. And then the 26th of fall will be a second. Yeah, so we'll be able to harvest these twice. Which is pretty neat. Okay, we want to figure out if we want to put sprinklers in here. Is that weird noise again? Okay, so we'll take coal and copper and sprinklers. Go toss some here. Let those cook. Sprinklers. Oh, wait, no, not right there. Right there, though. Because it'll water there and there. There, there, there. Okay. Yeah, and then two more there should be good. We might even extend this one out that way a little bit. Come on, you stupid steel. Hurry up. Yeah, let's just put down some of this stuff. Actually, we don't need to... Dang it. We don't need to put it where the fertilizer will be. Or not the fertilizer, where the sprinklers will be. Because, I mean, those will just water them automatically. So here we'll do the better quality crops. And down here we'll put the retaining soil. Can you not do both? No, you can't do both. Okay, so we'll do there. That'll be another one of these, right? Yeah. And here. Yeah, because there's two in between. Okay. Just double checking. We're all good there. Oh, shush, puppy. So now we can start planting. Take advantage of this nice storm. Try and get our first ones in for our first watering session in for free. So yeah, this corn better be worth it. Okay, let's actually do another row down here. Maybe we can do like a faster crop up there. As long as the energy doesn't get too low. Boop. I know the sprinklers aren't doing much, but I mean, that's better than nothing. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do here. You. Can we actually ever like light this fire or anything? Oh. All right. Well, there we go. I guess you just have to kind of click on it. That works for me. And we'll have to get some more copper. That's okay. It's raining. We'll just go ahead and sleep. Hopefully that we don't burn our house down with that furnace. Level 6 farming, watering can proficiency, hoe proficiency, hardwood fence, cheese press. Quality sprinkler. Oh, there we go. Is that the one that uses gold? Yeah. Oh, and quartz. Okay, yeah. Yeah, right. Good luck with that. Okay, weather reports. It's gonna be clear and sunny. Perfect weather for the dance of moonlight jellies. The event will take place on the beach. What? That's pretty awesome. The luck will not be on my side today. Dang it. I saw an article about you in the local paper. It sounded like country life is a good fit for you. I'm so proud of you. Take care, sweetie, love mom. Aw. Look, it's Bobby. Okay. Well, we need to make those copper bars. That's right. Alright, cornfield's looking good. So this should be ready on... Let's see, can we turn this off? They take 14 days to mature, so yeah, the 16th. Or sorry, 12th. Coal and copper. I really need to find some more clay. Or I might have to buy some more hay. She's earning here. Yeah, let's take those down to them chickens. Little chicky chicks. Hi, Bobby. Want some hay? Oh, look, a little blitz. Little baby blitz. Little baby chicken. And we got egg. Thank you. Because it is really inefficient to keep buying hay like this. Ooh, we can test out these watering, too. Boop. Oh. It's kind of a waste. So I gotta be careful where I'm actually aiming it. There we go. Oh, I don't have to drag it. I just click. Okay. Oh, man. This is awesome. Why is he, like, stressing out about it? Like, is it that physically demanding to pour the watering can? I guess so. It's a little annoying how you kind of have to stop like that, but it seems like it's working pretty damn well. Ah, dang it. And we're one short right there. That stinks. Hey, look, little butterfly. This is so much better. This thing feels like it holds a ton of water, too. Add water. Okay, at least we'll be able to keep getting crops from these, though. Because I was worried by spending all of that, or all of our awesome amounts of money real quick on that. All the corn seeds, we'd be kind of screwed. But we're good. We got our chickens and our peppers. No, face that way. Don't water the chickens. You fool. Oh yeah, this is just so much better. Awesome. Maybe we'll do some decorating around the farm too. Make it look a little nicer. And I think this does take a lot less energy. Yeah, everything about this watering can just makes me so happy. Even though we kind of got a little behind. Just from our watering. Oh, and we can water it like normal? Okay, you don't have to do the three every time. Well, ain't that super handy. Copper, thank you. Okay. Regular sprinkler. I haven't even seen quartz. Oh no, I have seen quartz. Okay. I was gonna say, have I even found quartz in the mines? But we have. At least a couple of times. Okay, sprinkler. Actually, no. I think it looks better. I couldn't decide if it looked better, being on tilled ground, but I think it looks cooler being off the tilled ground. Boop. Helps break up the pattern a little bit. I just need clay, man. Is that so much to ask for? I think, like, the only way I found clay is by, like, hoeing the ground. Or I think we found it a few times down in the caves. I really feel like the sprinklers aren't necessary now that we have our awesome watering capabilities. Maybe we could sell them. I don't know. It's like that. Can I hoe that? Nope. I just don't know. I haven't noticed when I found clay before. I feel like it just kind of randomly happened. Going to have to consider that. Are these rocks, like, regrowing? It's a little weird. Maybe this is clay. No, it's an acorn. I meant that. Nope. What are you barking at, dude? Clear out this brush. What are you barking at, dude? You barking at this tree? Ooh, I need to check on our little bats in here, too. Ooh, what's that? Salmonberry. Did not know salmonberry was an actual thing. Interesting. Okay, at least we can sell these things. Plop. Sure, why not? Probably should keep that wood. Whatever. Alright, we'll work on trying to get all our good stuff in the next episode, guys. Leave a like if you did enjoy and want to see more Stardew Valley feature. I'll see you next time. Bye.